What is Amikacin? Amikacin, also called Amikin, is an aminoglycoside antibiotic used to treat infections. Amikacin is available as a clear liquid given by a vein IV. Laboratory testing for Amikacin. The staff will measure the amount of Amikacin in your blood shortly after you receive IV Amikacin. These blood tests tell the staff whether you are receiving an effective dose of the medicine and help decrease the chance for side effects. A few patients, about 1 in 500 patients, are at very high risk of developing hearing loss as a side effect of Amikacin. A genetic test called mTRNR can be done to find out if you have an increased risk of developing hearing loss from Amikacin. If the test finds that you have this increased risk, your doctor may consider using another medicine to treat your infection. Possible side effects of IV Amikacin: decreased kidney function, feeling dizzy, trouble standing, hearing a roaring noise, loss of hearing, muscle twitching, or feeling weak, need to urinate less, diarrhea, nausea, vomiting, upset stomach, allergic reaction with these symptoms: rash, hives, itching, chills, fever, short of breath, muscle aches, swelling of the face or neck, headache, tight feeling in throat, or coughing. These are the most common side effects, but there may be others. Please report all side effects to the doctor or nurse. Special instructions for Amikacin: if you are not urinating as often as usual, decreased kidney function, tell your doctor before you receive the IV form of Amikacin. Tell your doctor right away if you are not urinating as often as usual while you're receiving IV Amikacin. If you are an outpatient receiving IV Amikacin through a portable pump such as an Eclipse device, follow these guidelines. Finish all doses of Amikacin as your doctor instructed. Even if you think your condition has improved, store Amikacin in the refrigerator or on ice. Place one dose of Amikacin at room temperature about 1 hour before the dose is given. Tell your doctor right away if you have any changes in hearing while you're receiving the IV form of Amikacin. While you're receiving IV Amikacin, it is important to stay well hydrated. If you are not receiving IV fluids, drink plenty of fluids. Ask your doctor, nurse, or pharmacist how much fluid you should have each day. Some medicines may make the side effects of IV Amikacin worse. These medicines include furosemide, cyclosporine, amphotericin B, rimisoxam, tacrolimus, cephalosporin, antibiotics such as kefepime, and chieftiaxom, casplatin, and carboplatin. Tell your doctor if you are taking any of these medicines, or if you start taking any new medicines while you are receiving IV Amikacin.